arch over, if you kind of tuck behind your back there a little bit, sit on them there, they won't go flat because we're going to be moving pretty fast.
We also have an emergency signal in case of a personal emergency. It's crossing your arms over your head just like this. We need to be able to see everyone perform this signal before we can take off. So if everyone can just show us, perfect, thank you. All right, as we make our way past these catamarans here, can anyone name these hairy mammals over here at the end of the pier? They're tourists taking pictures of sea lions. I don't know why they do it, they're always here. Okay, looks like we're about to get the green light here from the captain, so everybody hold on tight and let's go fast.
Thank you.
how's everybody doing?
Alright,
having fun?
Okay.
So this is the point in the ride where we let the engines cool off and just give you a little history of this area here in the South Bay. Straight ahead is AT&T Park. That's home to the San Francisco Giants. Got some Giants fans on board? Alright, yeah, they've won 2 out of the last 4 World Series, and I'm sure there's more to come. Over here is the tallest building in San Francisco. That's One Rincon Plaza. On the top of it is a water tank that helps support it in case of an earthquake. It acts as a ballast. To the right of the tallest building is the San Francisco Bay Bridge. It spans over 8 miles long, making it one of the longest suspension bridges on the West Coast. See, over left here is an area called the Anchorage. This is where cargo containers come to weigh anchor and unload any supplies they have for the Bay Area. That tall tower there on top of those peaks is Sutro Tower. It's a radio transmitter tower for the city of San Francisco. This little area here is McCovey Cove. It's where all the home runs go and splash into this little area here whenever a baseball player hits a home run. Let's see, that iron drawbridge there is the Lefty O'Doul Bridge. It was designed by Joseph Strauss, the same designer as the Golden Gate Bridge, that acted as a prototype before constructing the Golden Gate Bridge. Let's see what else we have here. Oh, this halfway down the Bay Bridge, that big concrete pool. Thank you. applause for the captain. Yeah. He's one of the best we have out here on the bay. So if you like this trip, you can hang on to your ticket stub and get a 50% off rerun or 50% off on one of our hour-long bay cruises. They take you out under the Golden Gate Bridge, around Alcatraz, by the sea lions. There's indoor seating, outdoor seating, full bar, bathroom. It's well worth it. It's about a $14.